is Natalia Mahinay, and I attend St. Basil School, Jan Pavel II. I am in grade 6 this year and have been at St. Basil School since kindergarten. The school is like my second home. I feel comfortable, safe, and happy here. Therefore, when I heard the news that St. Basil could possibly close, I was extremely sad and confused to why. The school is extremely special to me because I am able to learn the Polish language and culture here. At St. Basil, I get to be part of a special traditions that no other school can offer, and I can follow my beliefs because it is a Catholic school. Another thing that makes it so special is that it is near the Polish Holy Rosary Church. Our school can easily attend all the important Catholic holidays simply by walking to the church. When I had my first communion 3 years ago, it was so nice to have the Holy Rosary nun, Sister Akvalina, involved in this special sacrament. She would come to the school and teach us about the importance of God. I feel connected to the school and this building. It is the heart of the Polish community and it is my home. St. Basil also offers many after-school programs that are important to our community. Every Saturday, my younger brother and I attend the Kufiec Młodych Polish Scouts at St. Basil. Because of Scouts, I was able to make many friends, develop a variety of life skills, and learn how to give back to the community. I truly believe because of Scouts, I developed self-confidence and leadership skills. My brother and I also attend Polish dance practices at St. Basil. It has helped expand my Polish side and taught me more about the culture and history through movement and beautiful costumes from all the different regions in Poland that we wear in our performances. The dance program held at St. Basil has allowed our group to perform every year at events such as the Festival of Trees and Chinese New Year. This has allowed the opportunity to demonstrate the unique Polish heritage to other communities. As you can see, St. Basil is more than just an important part of our education. By taking away the school, many of these programs held at St. Basil may no longer be offered. The school is not even closed yet, and it already has such an awful effect on everyone that is here. St. Basil has helped me to create a sense of unity and belonging within a group, and allowed me to understand who I am. By splitting the program, the junior high students would lose the opportunity to help the younger students at school events. Separating the junior high from elementary program means that both my brother and I would have to go to different schools, and I would lose all my school friends. I would love for my brother and my two cousins that attend St. Basil to have the same opportunities as I did, learning, experiencing the Polish culture and traditions with the same friends. Please help us find a way.